Now then, gang. Every time I try and talk on the microphone, there's a setting in here that says the microphone goes out to the master or the booth, and I've always got the booth turned off, which means when I'm talking to you guys, you don't hear it. How are you doing? Nice to see everybody. Marion, Florine, Tom McMorrow, how are you doing? Richard Trout, Scott Bailey, good to see you, mate. Julius, Nev. Have we forgotten anybody? Thanks for sticking around during the delay. What I was saying was there was a thunderstorm kicking off over there, and I think it took the internet out, and it didn't take the power out, which is a bit weird. But yeah, there's always something, man. There's always something. Got some beautiful new music to show you. Enjoy, guys. You guys are on lightning watch. It's starting to chuck it down with rain again, but I think the lightning was like over there, so if you're watching on the main camera, you should see it over there. love this track. Very positive, very affirmative.
Thank you.
guys. If you're watching this on Facebook, please do come across to the YouTube link. It'll be on wherever you're looking. The channel is Nasser Alazzawi TV. Now, this sound is from a club across in Limassol. It's inspired by that, called Kesh. And it's much more of a Moroccan, Middle Eastern kind of vibe. And there's a guy there, Costas, has been doing really well, getting it more out there, because a lot of people don't play this in Limassol. But I just love the feel of it. It's a really good vibe. And it's not that fast either. It's a lot slower than what I normally play. Have a listen. Let me know what you think.
Cette
want to say a quick hello to, I think, someone's first time in here. So, Daz Manchild. How are you doing, Daz? Right, gang, if you've just joined us, come and have a look over on YouTube. If you're on Twitch or Facebook, I would love it if you came across to YouTube and joined us in the chat there. That's where it's all happening. So, love it. Right, guys, if you're still watching on Facebook, this is your last call before it will shut down. Jump on over to youtube.com/c/NasserAlazzawiTV, or just look up my name on YouTube, you'll find it. We're locking in for the next hour. Going through some of the finest new ethnic house, melodic house sometimes. More organic and ethnic, though this is a lot more slower than normal, but it doesn't feel it. Nice and chunky, nice and rhythmic. If you are new on YouTube, please do me a favour, press subscribe, it's free, and it means you get notified when future events happen. You know, if I ever take us to a gig, if I can get the camera equipment in, I will, and I'll broadcast from there. Right, gang, if you've just joined, welcome to Melodicast. Thanks for jumping on. If you're still on Facebook or Twitch, jump over to YouTube. We're all chatting in there. We're in for another half an hour. New ethnic house, organic house. Slower music than normal, but it's also, it's really groovy, really danceable. It's awesome. Love it. We'll be right back. Right, guys, this is the last 5 minutes. Last 3 minutes. Thanks very much for joining and sticking around with the tech hitches. It's always something. Fingers crossed, Progress On will be on next week. It's a bit touch and go. If it's your first time on this channel on YouTube, please do hit subscribe. I'll do my best to take you to events whenever they may be, and stream from there if I can, and I'll also upload videos if I haven't streamed but I have recorded. You can also find me on SoundCloud with recordings of the audios on there as well, and we'll see you next time. Again, everyone, really enjoyed tonight. Hope you did too. I might do a bit more of this vibe. I really, really like it, and most of it is really new. Sometimes I've had vibes like this where it's been 15-year-old music, but this is awesome. Nice to know it's coming out now. I do wonder if organic house and ethnic house is on the rise, but I've only been spending the last few weeks looking for it, so who knows? But yeah, we'll do more. Have a great week, gang. That's me out. Lots of love. And I'll hopefully see the Newcastle lot on the 27th of December at Progress On for me and Danny Jarvis and Tom and Phil Littledyke. Enjoy your week. I'll see you later. Take care.